Hi, this is Kurt at Traverse Tool Company. Today we're going to talk about lathe accessories. Here we have an interchangeable point live center that has the main body and 7 points that can be replaced, as well as an extracting tool that you just tap it into the hole and it pops the center right out. This live center is really economical. First of all, the price is pretty reasonable, but besides that, you get 7 points with it. So if you were to buy 7 separate live centers, that cost could be astronomical in comparison to what this tool costs. Here we have a center gauge from Edge Technologies. It makes setting up your tool height very easy. You put the V up against the workpiece, and the flat edge down here on top of your tool, right on the edge of the cutting tool. And as you can see from the bubble in the vial, that I'm off a little bit. So I'm going to go ahead and adjust it. Get that bubble centered. And that's all it is. So now I have this tool height set exactly to the center of the spindle and workpiece. Here's another option made by the same company. The difference between this one and the first one we were showing was that you don't put the workpiece in the chuck. You actually chuck the rod that comes with the center gauge. So you just rest the bottom of it against the tool. When the bubble is centered, so is your tool height, just like the other one. Here's a nice lathe accessory. It's a 5-piece turning tool kit. So we have 5 tool holders, 5 inserts that come with them, plus 5 additional inserts in this particular kit. And you have left-handed, right-handed, and even neutral. One of the nicest things about any kind of indexable tooling is that it's indexable. That means you can take the insert off, move it. In this case, it has 3 cutting edges, so you can replace the cutting edge with no resharpening needed. Your part 0 stays exactly the same because when you move the insert or replace it, it comes right back to exactly the same place. There are so many advantages to just indexable tooling in general. One of the reasons why I like these sets is because of the fact that the inserts are readily available from a variety of manufacturers and used on a variety of different materials. Here's another nifty little lathe accessory. It's made by Mighty Mag. All it is a magnetic base with an indicator fastened into it. So I'll put the magnetic base on our tailstock, move that up to the carriage. Now when I move the carriage back and forth, you can see that needle move. So it makes a kind of a DRO, but only in this case it would stand for dial readout because it's not a digital readout. But it works really well, and you don't have to rely on the dials on the machine, which in this case are metric. That particular indicator base had somewhat limited usability. I like this style a little bit better. You can stick it pretty much anywhere on the lathe and just, you have more options on moving it wherever you want. And there's the dial. Here's another option. It's a little bit more bulky than the other two, but it's a lot more versatile in my opinion. So you can put that right on the lathe wherever you want it. And this has actually 2 inches of travel, so I can get that much more use out of the machine.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.